Like, he ain't got a whole bunch of parts to play. But when he do play them parts, whoo, he play them like no other.
Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those who hate it like chess. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose, now your hot you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top you made me, same rules, new clues, now the first.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Van. We are all the LFR family. All
right, and if you're not already with the LFR family, if you have not taken that
chance yet, hold that subscribe button also, right?
Then hit that thing! Hit that thing! Yeah, something's wrong with me, clearly, but it's okay. It's okay. The doctor says it's okay. All right? You know, own your truth. Own your truth. All right? We're about to check out some Creedence Clearwater Revival, Black Moon Rising. Hey, Janet, how you doing, baby? All right, I'll talk to you after this. Okay. All right, y'all, let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Feel free to hit the like button so we can boost up the video just a little bit. It don't hurt anybody. If that's just one thing that you're required to do if you're in this party, just to hit the like button. That's it. And if you don't like the reaction, go take your like back. Go take it back. So feel free to close your eyes and open your mind as we go on this ride together. All right. Let's do it. Okay. I honestly didn't think I was going to like this because I didn't see many of their songs up here. And you know, they don't look like they're the most fun guys in the world. They look nice. They look like they're really cool guys. You know what I mean? They look like if they saw two white dudes holding my arms and one white dude punched me in the stomach, that they'll stop them. That's what they look like. But I didn't know if they were going to jam out like this. Okay, let's go. I like that the accent guitar that's playing, like he's playing the offbeat. He's waiting for that part. He just back there chilling. Yeah, so I told him that I was going to come next time. And hold on. Like, he ain't got a whole bunch of parts to play. But when he do play them parts, whoo, he play them like no other. This is also pretty reminiscent of southern gospel music. It really is. It has the same progressions. I'm listening to it right now. I'm trying to figure out actually just by looking at them which one is the drummer. I think it's the young guy that's all the way to the right. If you're looking at the video, it would be to your right. Yeah, it would be to your right. I think. Yeah, it would be to your right. The young guy. And the one that looks like Jim from The Office with the full beard that's on your far left, he does look like Jim from The Office. Do not say he don't. I'm looking straight at him. He looked like Jim from The Office. And the guy with the blonde hair, he's clearly the lead singer. lead singers are blonde, okay? We already established that. And the guy in the middle, right between him and the drummer, is the other guitar player. So they got two guitar players, one drummer, and one lead singer, okay. Okay. Short and sweet.
I just received my new wallet from Extra, and the packaging was so nice, I figured it'd go perfectly with a glass of wine. And when you push this button, all your cards pop out. Dope. This must be the tracking device.
Where's my wallet?
And with one single stroke of a button, you can find your wallet anywhere in the world, even couch cushions. If you want one, go to the link below.
Short and sweet. Back in the day, I thought they used to make longer songs than that. Because today, they only make 2-minute songs. This is a today's length song. Back in the day, they made like 7-8 minute songs. But hey, this was short and sweet, and I'm thinking that it was good enough because it got 315,000 likes, which is amazing. So heck yeah, great job Clearwater, Creedence Clearwater Revival. And if y'all want us to check out some more of their stuff, some live performances, I love live performances, but if they're not a live performing band, like if that's not their strength, I know you're not going to really request those, but I would like to hear some of their main songs, their main classics. If that's cool, you know what I mean? I'm here for it, all right? And feel free to check out some of my other reactions of bands who are similar to them, you know, like Def Leppard, Lynyrd Skynyrd. Well, not necessarily similar, but I guess was out the same time. Deep Purple was out at the same time, I'm sure. I don't know if Def Leppard or Lynyrd Skynyrd was, but I'm sure Deep Purple was. In the meantime, if you haven't hit the like button already, please do so now. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, feel free to do so, all right? And if you want to hear some exclusive content that has not hit YouTube yet, feel free to join the Patreon. We would love to have you over there. That's pretty much all I have. Thank you so much for your time. You've been amazing. Love you.
The more you give, the more you get. Put my time in, put my love in, put all of that out there, and I'll get a lot more.
Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new clues, now the